Is it obligatory to rise up on our feet when we hear the special name of the Imam being Al-Qa'im?
Ajjalallahu ta'ala farajahu sharif. The answer to that question is this special name of the Imam is customarily known throughout the Shia world as one which should invoke a standing ovation, a salutation of the Imam, whereby we stand up and we show sufficient respect to the Imam. However, scholars do not say that this is an obligatory response to every time you hear the name. We do have traditions from Imam al-Sadiq alayhi salam as well as Imam al-Ridha alayhi alafu tahiyyati wa salam. When they mention this name or they hear this name, they would stand up on their feet. And in fact, according to some narrations, they would place their hands on top of their heads out of respect for the Imam. Parenthetically, I'll mention something that's quite interesting, which is the fact that some of our scholars have compiled the references that the infallible Imams and divinely appointed leaders have spoken about the 12th Imam in incredible terms. So starting with the Holy Prophet sallallahu alaihi wa alihi, who says, "Bi'abi al-maw'ud man ismuhu bi'ismi." May my parents be sacrificed and ransomed for the 12th Imam who will fill the earth with fairness and justice and cleanse it of all oppression. So you start with the Prophet all the way down to the 11th Imam. But while we have those traditions where the Imams would stand up, there are other instances where they would mention the name and not stand up and simply continue the discussion or the hadith that they were saying. Which means that it's recommended to stand up, it's recommended, it's mustahab, it's important that we show the beatitude, if you like, and the respect that the Imam deserves, but it's not wajib.